Here we are in the Morningside community of Blowing Rock, just a few steps from downtown Blowing Rock on Main Street. It's the neighborhood, quiet, no through traffic, very pleasant. Got plenty of parking. It's the unit down here, 309 Morningside, right there. We're going down that way. Might just mention the along the way, the nice landscaping here, all taken care of by the HOA. Winter snow plowing taken care of, so you can enjoy the yard but don't have any work yet to do with it. Going in. Power's off right now. Just had somebody move out a week ago. Great kitchen. Been updated with granite countertops, stainless steel appliances, new cabinets, recessed sink, tile floors. Right off this is a dining room. Pleasant outside. Very private again. Quiet community. Got a half bath here on the main floor out here. Go through the downstairs living area to a master bedroom on the main floor. Very large. A very large closet. Private master bath with a walk-in shower. Again, granite countertops, very nice here. So then you just walk in the shower. So we'll go on back upstairs now. Stairs are right over here. Go upstairs, it's another great area. We are coming up the top of the steps. Got a nice laundry room here. Nice porch out here to enjoy the outside. I'll step out there in just a minute. Very large living area. Gas fireplace, place for your TV. A storage room in here. Nice bedroom here. Access the full bath right here. Another full bedroom right around this corner. And we'll head back out onto this porch. Air conditioner. Out on the porch. Again, beautiful trees around, nice neighborhood. Wonderful Blowing Rock, quiet feel neighborhood. And Main Street is just right down there. Easy walk. So there we are, this is 309 Morningside.